If you own or operate a grocery store or market, you know how much time and effort goes into inventory management. Luckily, modern solutions make inventory management and several other features easier for small businesses. If you're ready to make inventory tracking a breeze for your grocery store, this video is for you. The first thing that makes inventory tracking easier is using a powerful yet flexible POS software that'll meet your business's needs. For example, Cap Retail by POS Nation's inventory system supports an unlimited number of products. Our software allows users to upload a bulk list of products or individual items to their database. The database keeps track of UPC codes, vendor numbers, departments, categories, and so much more. Once your grocery inventory is imported, reorder points can be set for each item. This means you'll be notified when a product reaches a minimum number you set and it's ready to be reordered. And to make things even easier, you can create automatic purchase orders linked directly to your vendors. Once an order is received, the items on your purchase order are automatically replenished to your inventory account. Another inventory tip is to look into hardware integrations. Believe it or not, specific add-ons can really make your life easier. A barcode scanner can help track items when you're doing an inventory count or add new products to your stock. And while most consumer items come with barcodes, many local or specialty goods may not. In this case, having an integrated barcode printer can make inventory tracking a lot easier and speed up your checkout time. Our software's feature allows you to customize barcode shapes and sizes with pre-designed templates. The product's name, price, and UPC code are automatically transferred to the barcode, so all you have to do is click print. Finally, if you have multiple grocery locations, being able to manage all of your inventory in one place is vital. With a powerful multi-store management feature, you can check on stock at one location or view details as a whole. Not only does this make inventory management easier, but you can monitor analytics to see which products are selling in your stores and which ones are not. And if you don't have more than one store, but you do have big plans, make sure you choose a POS software that's designed for growth. Your point of sale provider should be with you for the long haul and support any expansion plans you might have. These are just a few ways that you can make inventory tracking a much easier task at your grocery store. Whether you operate a specialty meat market or a multi-location grocery store, using a customized POS solution makes all the difference. If you want to learn more about Cap Retail by POS Nation, give our team a call at 877-727-3548 or visit our website, posnation.com. Thanks for watching.